How does it feel to be part of the Biffers?
Oh, great. I think it's such a great event to celebrate, and there's so many amazing people in one room that it's just like you sort of feel very starstruck around everyone, I think.
Obviously, we've just seen you starring in Great Expectations alongside a host of fantastic old and young actors. Can you talk a little bit about working with people like Jeremy and Rafe and Helena and what that experience has been like?
Amazing. I always enjoy working with people that are so good at what they do, because you kind of you get their enthusiasm, but you also to just be able to watch great actors and watch their process through from read through rehearsals, and then when you finally watch their process on set, it's always such a learning curve. And Helena's so great that it's amazing to be able to act alongside her.
Were you daunted to take on one of the most iconic female characters in English literature?
Yes, but then I had to not really think about it, because otherwise I would have been terrified, because I love the book and I love Estella, and I think I put a lot of pressure on myself, and so I just had to go, this is the choice I'm going to make, and I'll just have to go with that and hope that people like it.
We have seen a lot of versions of the film before, but what do you think this one has brought to the familiar classic that we maybe haven't seen before?
Yeah, well, I think there's not actually been a classic adaptation since the David Lean one in 1946. There was the Alfonso Cuarón one that was very modern, and then there was the BBC one at Christmas that was quite ethereal and quite like slow and dark, and I think ours has quite a lot of the true essence of Dickens in the colourful bigger characters and that but at the same time that dramatic kind of tension and twists and turns in it, it feels very Dickensian ours, I think.
Quite intimate tension between you and Jeremy in some scenes. How was it like? How did you fabricate that on screen? Because it was very hot.
Oh, good, thanks. I think just lots of like quick heavy breathing, and it kind of adds to the tension.
What are you working on next? What's next for you?
I'm doing a couple of nights in a play in the Lowry Centre in Manchester, and then I don't know if I'm allowed to say yet, actually.
More films though?
Yes, another film.
We can't wait to see all of that, and good luck on stage and good luck tonight.
Thanks very much. Thanks.